chains on the back of Veronica, one pale